What's up everybody, safety is number one priority, and for this experiment we're gonna need a couple neodymium magnets. And I already built, I got this piece of stick and got the metal wire from the hanger and put it on a stick like that, you see? Bend it right here. So it's like that. And then you're gonna need like a piece of battery or something. Let's see what kind of experiment we're gonna do. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We got a small battery right here. You see, this is our neodymium magnet. They're really strong, the strongest magnets in the world. So we're gonna put this small battery on top of a piece of wood or a ruler and put the magnet on the bottom like that. So if I move the magnet around, of course the battery will roll around with my magnet. Simple, right? But what's not so simple, you see this metal wire on top? We're gonna pull up and touch it to the wire. You see how it's touched right now? And then check it out. Once we're gonna start pushing back, guess what? It wants to stay with the wire. See what I'm saying? And let's try to bring down, touch the ruler again. You see the battery touching the ruler. But once we try to pull up again, it's wanna just stay on the ruler, you know? Let me grip it better. Alright, check it out. It doesn't wanna fall out from the metal part. You see what I'm saying? Tell me in comments how does it work scientifically. And hope you enjoyed that video, like that video if you did. Check out my next experiments.